You're going to start by removing these little plastic plugs covering our screws. And then we're going to remove all our screws holding in our step panel. And then remove the bolts holding in this trim panel. Clean the area out underneath the step panel. Our cable was broken, but so was our little plastic track underneath the step panel, so we had to replace that too. Remove the bolts holding this little roller thing on. Disconnect this electrical connection. Now we're removing the door cable itself. Now we're installing the new cable. Plug in our new electrical connector. And install our new track roller. Set your plastic track in place. Now install this connector right here. Now install your step panel. And reinstall all your bolts holding in your step panel.